And may your bandits prove that God is good. And may your whole lives prove that God is good. See, may your struggles keep you near the cross. And may your troubles show that you need God. And may your battles in the way they should. And may your bad days prove that God is good. See, may your whole life prove that God is good. See, may your struggles keep you near the cross. And may your troubles show that you need God. And may your battles in the way they should. And may your bad days prove that God is good. See, let your whole life prove that God is good.
Thank you all so much for coming out.
say all of my hope. Say I will and I will not be silent.
Oh,
you're working here. Your glory,
God, is what I
want to be overcome by your presence.
Your presence,
your presence,
your presence.
Your hands and worship you right now. Oh, come flood this place. Come flood this place. Let your presence fill this room right now. Let your presence fill my life right now. Your glory, Jesus, this room right now. Oh, oh, hallelujah, 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 yeah. Let us become more aware of your presence. Let us experience the glory of your goodness. Let us become more aware of your presence. Let us experience the glory of your goodness. Let us become.
Let us become more aware of your presence.
Experience glory of.
Praise the Lord.
Praise God. Hallelujah. welcome everybody on our Facebook Live and on the phone this morning. Glory to God.
Jehovah is your name. Jehovah is your name. Mighty warrior, great in battle, Jehovah is your name. You are my Jehovah is your name. Mighty warrior, you're great in battle. Jehovah is your name. You are our great in battle, Jehovah is your name. Jehovah is your name. Jehovah is your name. Oh, Jehovah. Jehovah is your name. Jehovah is. Jehovah is your name. Lord, you are our mighty warrior, great in battle. Jehovah is your name. Mighty warrior, you're great in battle. Jehovah is your name. Lord, you are our Jehovah is your name.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Glory to God. Hallelujah. Jehovah is your name, God. Hallelujah. You're worthy to be praised, God. Lord, we thank you. Lord, we honor you. Lord, we praise your name this morning. If it had not been for you, we could not be here this morning. So we welcome you into our place, Lord God. We welcome you into your sanctuary, God. We thank you, Lord. We thank you. Hallelujah. We glorify your name, Jesus.
Thank you, Lord.
Only you are worthy. Hallelujah. We lift up our praise unto your name, God. You deserve all the glory. You deserve all the praise, all the adoration is due unto your name, Father. We thank you this morning, Lord. Glory to God. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. So we welcome you this morning, God. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Hallelujah, Jesus. Hallelujah.
Thank you, Jesus. Praise the Lord. Welcome into this place. Praises of your people.
Into this sanctuary, Lord God, another Sunday, Lord Jesus. Your people, Lord God, cannot be in your house as full as we want to be, Lord God, and as much as we desire to be. But Lord God, for those who are here, Lord God, for those who are joining us on the Facebook, Lord God, for those of us who are joining via the telephone, God, we ask, Lord God, that you just bless them another time. Father in heaven, we ask, Lord God, that you just bless this service one more time. As the speaker comes, Lord God, the word is being read, Father, as songs are being sung, Lord God, we ask, Lord Jesus, that you just dwell among your people. Father, we ask, Lord God, that you just saturate the atmosphere, Lord Jesus, as we are in your house, Lord God. Those who are in virtual, Lord Jesus, we pray, Lord God, for their strength. We pray, Lord God, for the people that are in the hospital, Lord God. We pray for our doctors. We pray for the nurses, Lord Jesus. Father in heaven, all of the frontline workers, Lord God, we place them in your hands, Lord God. Those who aren't saved, Lord God, and those who are saved, Lord Jesus. We ask, Lord God, that you just show your grace, Lord God, and show your mercy, Lord God, upon them, Lord God. Turn the people around, Lord Jesus. Turn this sickness around, God, whatever it may be, Father. But Lord God in heaven, as we worship, Lord God, this morning, we ask, Lord God, that you would just be in our midst this morning, God. We just want to thank you, Lord God, because we just want to honor you, Lord God, because you alone deserve the worship, Lord God. And we lift up your worship, Lord God, unto you, Lord God, withholding nothing back unto your name, Jesus. We thank you one more time in this, in your name, I pray. Amen. Amen. Thank you, Jesus. Glory to God. Hallelujah. Thank you, Lord. Glory to God. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Glory to God. If you are joining us, Lord God, one more time, we pray, Lord God, that you would just write a word of amen on the Facebook comments. And if you are on the phone, just give us a shout of praise, Lord God.
Amen.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah. We honor you, Jesus. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Glory to God. Thank you, Lord. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Praise God. Glory to God at this time. Praise God.
Thank you, Jesus.
Praise God. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus.
Bless your name, Jesus.
Glory to your name, Father.
Bless your name.
Thank you, Jesus.
Thank you, my Lord.
You are Alpha and Omega. We worship you, O Lord. You are worthy to be praised. You are Alpha. You are Alpha and Omega. We worship you, O Lord. You are worthy to be praised. We give you all. We give you
are Alpha and Omega. We worship you, O Lord. You are worthy to be praised. You are Alpha and Omega. We worship you, O Lord. You are worthy to be praised. We give you all. We give you
Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Lord.
Glory to God. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Amen. We bring sacrifice of praise into the house of the Lord. We bring sacrifice of praise into the house of the Lord. As we offer up to you the sacrifices of thanksgiving, and we offer up to you the sacrifices of praise. My Lord, we bring sacrifice of praise into the house of the Lord. We bring sacrifice of praise into the house of the Lord. Oh, and we offer up to you the sacrifices of thanksgiving. And we offer up to you the sacrifices of praise. My Lord, we bring sacrifice of praise, oh, into the house of the Lord. We bring sacrifice of praise into the house of the Lord. Oh, and we offer up to you the sacrifices of thanks. As we offer up to you, my Lord, the sacrifice is a praise. Oh, we bring sacrifice of praise, oh, into the house of the Lord. We bring sacrifice of praise into the house of the Lord. Oh, and we offer up to you, dear God, the sacrifices of thanksgiving, and we offer up to you, my Lord, the sacrifices of praise. Dear Lord, we bring sacrifice of praise into the house of the Lord. We bring sacrifice of praise into the house of the Lord. Oh, and we offer up to you, dear Lord, the sacrifices of thanksgiving. As we offer up to you, my Lord, the sacrifices of praise. And we offer up to you the sacrifices of thanksgiving. And we offer up to you, dear Lord, the sacrifices of praise.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
God, hallelujah.
Thank you, Lord. Praise God. Praise God at this time.
We worship you, The reading of the word will be taken, will be done by Deacon Mignot. Praise God. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Glory to God.
Hallelujah. Bless the Lord. Praise the Lord. Praise God. Praise God. Praise God. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Lord. Glory to God. Hallelujah. Praise God. Praise God. Thank you, my Lord. Praise God. Greetings to everyone. Praise God. Greetings to those who are on Facebook this morning. To those who are calling in. Praise God. Greetings in the mighty name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. Praise God. Today we welcome our Pastor Phillips once again with us, my God and my Savior. Thank you, Lord, for giving her the strength, my God and my Savior, that she can be into your house, my God and my Savior, that we can fellowship one with another. Praise God, and I pray in the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth, praise God, that as the word go forth today, praise God, it will go forth with power, it will go forth with clarity, praise God, to the hearts of your people, praise God, because if there is ever a time, praise God, we need a word, praise God, is now, praise God, and the word of God is true, the word of God is power, the word of God is life, praise God, so open up your hearts, praise God, because we thank God for this another day. As the songman says, welcome, welcome into this broken vessel. Praise God, welcome. And we welcome our Jesus Christ today. Praise God, into our broken vessel. Praise God. We thank God for this another day. Praise God, because he's worthy to be praised, brethren. Praise God, from the rising of the sun to the going down of the same. Thank God that we have life. Praise God, and we are living above ground today. Praise God, and he deserves all the glory. Praise God, he deserves all the praise. Praise God, and we thank God. Praise God that we can gather ourselves in this fashion once again. Praise God. Amen. Today, our reading will be taken from the book of Psalms, chapter 34. Praise God, I'll be reading from 1 through to the end. Praise God, I'll read, and you just follow. Praise God, Psalms 34. Praise God, and we'll be reading from 1 through to the end, which is 22 verses. Praise God. And it reads thus, I will bless the Lord at all times. His praise shall continually be in my mouth. My soul shall make her boast in the Lord. The humble shall hear thereof and be glad. O magnify the Lord with me, and let us exalt his name together. I sought the Lord, and he heard me, and delivered me from all my fears. They looked unto him, and were lightened. And their faces were not ashamed. This poor man cried, and the Lord heard him, and saved him out of all his troubles. The angels of the Lord encamped round about them that fear him, and delivered them. Praise God. Let me read verse 7 again. The angel of the Lord encamped round about them that fear him, and delivered them. O taste and see that the Lord is good. Blessed is the man that trusted in him. Oh, fear the Lord, ye his saints, for there is no one to them that fear him. Praise the Lord. Praise God. The young lions do lack and suffer hunger, but they that seek the Lord shall not want any good thing. Come, ye children, hearken unto me. I will teach you the fear of the Lord. Verse 12. What man is he that desireth life? And love it many days, that he may see good. Keep thy tongue from evil, and thy lips from speaking guile. Depart from evil and do good. Seek peace and pursue it. The eyes of the Lord are upon the righteous, and his ears are open unto their cry. The face of the Lord is against them that do evil, to cut off the remembrance of them from the earth. Verse 17, the righteous cry, and the Lord heareth and delivereth them out of all their troubles. The Lord is nigh unto them that are of a broken heart, and saveth such as to be of a contrite spirit. Many are the afflictions of the righteous, but the Lord delivereth him out of them all. Praise God. He keepeth all his bones, not one of them is broken. Evil shall slay the wicked, and they that hate the righteous shall be desolate. Verse 22 and last, the Lord redeemeth the soul of his servants, and none of them that trusteth in him shall be desolate. Praise God. This is the word of God.
Praise the Lord.
This is the word of God. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Verse 17 says, the righteous cry, and the Lord hear it, and deliver it them out of all their troubles. Amen. Praise God. And if we just cry unto the Lord today, he will hear and he will answer our prayer.
Amen.
Praise God. Because he's not a man that he should lie. Praise God. Not a son of man that he should repent. Because he is God.
Amen.
And he's God all by himself.
Hallelujah.
So, brethren, let us continue to look unto the hills. My God, from whence cometh our help? Because our help cometh from the Lord. Praise God, the maker of heaven and earth. And Lord, we just want to bless your word this morning. May the Lord bless the reading, the hearing, and the application of his words to our heart. In Jesus' name. So, brethren, just in tune your heart this morning. Praise God. As our pastor Phillips, praise God, come to break the bread this morning. I pray in the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth that wherever you are today, that you will prayer up in the spirit. My God, that you will deliver this word, praise God, in power and in clarity to the hearts of your people. Right at this time, we welcome our Pastor Phillips. Pastor Phillips, congregation. Congregation, Pastor Phillips, praise God.
God bless you, Deacon. God bless you. God bless you. God bless you, saints. Amen. Greetings in Jesus' name. It's another day and the Lord has been good. Amen. We are still on the land of the living. Amen. He has preserved us from the hand of the enemy. So we have a right to praise him this morning. For the dead cannot praise him. Oh, bless the name of the Lord. The dead cannot praise him. Hallelujah. So while I have my breath, I'm going to praise him. I'm going to honor him. I'm going to glorify him. Praise the name of the Lord for his blessings. Glory to God towards us, his children. Praise the name of the Lord. Hallelujah. So we bless the Lord again. Hallelujah. Amen. For being so gracious to us. Praise the name of the Lord. Amen. He didn't have to do it, but he did. And we're here for a purpose, that God might be glorified. Praise the name of the Lord. And somebody will be blessed. Praise the name of the Lord. Glory to God wherever you are. Amen. On Facebook, praise the name of the Lord. Amen. Tuning in. Amen. Glory to God. I truly welcome you. Amen. That your heart might be encouraged this morning.
Hallelujah.
For today we need a word. We need a word from the Lord. Hallelujah. We need a word from the Lord. Amen. Glory to God. Amen. We cannot live without the word. Praise the name of the Lord. Glory to God. So we thank God for the written word. Amen. Glory to God. He has left for us that we can be encouraged. Praise the name of the Lord in times like these. Bless the name of the Lord. Glory to God. Father, we thank you. Thank you for another awesome day that you have made. A day that we have never seen like this before. We thank you for spirit life, dear Lord Jesus. We thank you for the access to the throne of grace. My God, we thank you for the access to this house, Lord Jesus. We want to give you praise. We want to give you honor. We want to give you glory. Hallelujah. Glory to God. Thank you, Father.
Thank you,
my God, that we can come, my God, in your presence.
Yes, Lord.
My God, just to adore and to worship your great
Lord,
name.
Lord.
For your alone is worthy, Lord God. Hallelujah. Thank you, Lord. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. We pray, my God, for the Holy Ghost, my God, will overshadow us, my God. Oh, glory to God. Your presence will fill this temple, Lord Jesus. My God, we pray for a fresh anointing in the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. That we can carry on, my God, to glorify your name. Father, we pray, my God, this word that shall be blessed, my God, and sanctified to the hearts of your children. Oh, glory to God. Somebody sad, Lord. I pray your word will make them glad. Somebody is sick, Lord God. I pray you will heal them. Oh, bless the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. Some people are crying this morning, Lord. Hallelujah. Let your word dry those tears, we pray, in the name of Jesus. Oh, glory to God. Hallelujah. Some people are burdened down, Lord Jesus. Hallelujah. My God, you're a lifter up, my God, the head. My God, I pray you'll do so this morning, Lord Jesus, and glorify your great name. Somebody needs to be saved. Somebody, my God, needs a Savior. Hallelujah. Pray, God, this morning, God, you'll draw them into the fold and keep them for your honor, for your glory, and your praise. We thank you, Lord, and we bless you for all your rich blessings. In Jesus' name, hallelujah. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Hallelujah. Bless the name of the Lord. Glory to God. Hallelujah. I'm so grateful to the great God. Hallelujah. Amen. Who has called me out of darkness in this marvelous
light.
Amen. I join with the psalmist and I will bless him at all times.
Yes.
His praise shall continually be in my mouth. Amen. whether I'm in the church or out of the church, amen. His praise shall continually be in my mouth. Praise the name of the Lord. My soul can make the boast in the Lord. I can boast of God's goodness, of us. Come on. I can boast that he's an awesome God. Amen. He's a keeper. He's a healer. He's a deliverer. He's a blesser. Amen. Glory to God of his people. Praise the name of the Lord. And so this morning I come to magnify the name of the Lord. Make him great. Praise the name of the Lord. Glory to God. Hallelujah. And if he has done anything for you this morning, hallelujah, you can shout a hallelujah, hallelujah. Hey, glory to God. If he has blessed you, you can praise him, hallelujah. Glory to the world, the Lamb, hallelujah, hallelujah. Hey, glory to God, hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus, hallelujah, hallelujah, for this great salvation, hallelujah. Oh, we have your name, Jesus, hallelujah. We can be called your children, hallelujah. Yeah, glory, hallelujah, hallelujah. Your grace and your mercy, Lord, has brought us through, Lord Jesus, hallelujah. We can thank you and bless your name for your faithfulness, hallelujah. You're a faithful God, hallelujah. You promised my God to keep us from falling. Oh, glory to God, hallelujah. And to present us forth before your throne with exceeding joy, Lord. Oh, glory to God, we honor your name, we honor your name. We honor your name this morning, hallelujah. Let your name be extolled, my God, across the nation of the world, Lord, of how great you are, Lord. Hallelujah, hallelujah. Oh, glory to the worthy Lamb, hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus, hallelujah, hallelujah. We thank you for your rich blessing, Lord, hallelujah. Holy Ghost, we thank you, hallelujah. Hey, glory to your great name, hallelujah, hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. You're awesome. You're great, my God. You're glorious. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. We thank you for your blessings, Lord. Hallelujah. Of life and abundant life. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. Glory to God. Hallelujah. Glory to God. Hallelujah. Bless the name of the Lord. Glory to God. Amen. And as David wrote this psalm, glory to God. Amen. When the enemy was after him and when God delivered him, he had to just praise the Lord. And amen. God has done some awesome things for us, his children. Amen. Glory to God. We can magnify his name this morning. Amen. Glory to God. Praise the name of the Lord. We are on the land of the living. Praise the name of the Lord. Glory to God. So we thank him and we praise his name. Glory to God. Amen. I sought the Lord and he heard me and delivered me from all my fears. Amen. Glory to God. He delivered me from all my fears. Amen. And my topic is going to be conquering your fear of lack. Amen. Conquering your fear of lack. Amen. And as we look in the Word of God, amen, and we look around today, in this time and in this day across the world, amen, people are crying for lack, lack of food, lack of clothing, yes, lack of shelter, yes, yes, lack of hospitals. Amen. There's a lack going all around. Amen. And it's not only one country, but across the world. Amen. This was never seen or done before. And so, amen, people are crying out for lack. And so, amen, as believers, I'm so glad that we have a God, yes, the all-sufficient God. Oh, praise the name of the Lord. Hallelujah. This poor man cried, and the Lord heard him and saved him of all his troubles. Amen. The trouble of lack this morning, all you got to do is to cry unto the Lord. Amen. He's a good father. Hallelujah. Glory to God. Hallelujah. 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 The angel of the Lord encampeth right about those who fear him and delivereth them. Whatever you're going through, if you fear the Lord, amen. Our God is a deliverer. Oh, bless the name of the Lord. Oh, taste and see that the Lord is good. Yes, he's awesome. Amen. When you love him and you serve him, hallelujah, you can taste the goodness of God. You can see the goodness of God in upon your life. Praise the name of the Lord. He give you strength. He give you health. Bless the name of the Lord. Glory to God. Amen. Blessed is the man who trusted in him. Amen. If you're trusting God, you're a happy person this morning. Hallelujah. If you're trusting God, you're a happy person this morning. Amen. Your cupboard might be empty. You can't pay the rent. But hey, if you trust in God, you're a happy person this morning. Yes. Amen. Because we serve the all-sufficient God. Bless the name of the Lord. Amen. Oh, fear the Lord.
My God.
Ye saints.
My God.
For there's no lack to them that fear him.
My God.
No. The young lions do lack and suffer hunger.
Yes.
But they who seek the Lord shall not lack any good thing.
My God.
Amen. Conquering the fear of lack.
Hallelujah.
And this is a scripture that can make you overcome, amen, the trials you're going through of lack.
Yes, yes.
For it's everywhere. It's everywhere.
Everywhere.
It's every place. Amen. And some people are panicking right now because they fear poverty.
Yes.
They, and if the person grew up in poverty, amen, and, you know, became rich, they don't want to go back to poverty.
No.
There's a fear, amen, in the heart. I'm going to be poor again. And so, amen, they begin to wonder what to do, how to do it, to stay out of poverty. But I can tell you, if you trust the Lord, he will keep you out of poverty. Amen. A celebrity was asked, amen, how does he feel right now that he grew up in poverty? What bothers him most? And he said he was troubled about the future. If he's going to have enough to sustain him when he gets old. You know, when he gets sick and he can't work, what will he do? And so he began to worry about that lack. Something that he didn't see yet. He didn't see it yet. But he began to worry he's going to get old. He's not old yet.
Yeah.
But he began to worry about that. And so he became so frugal. He began to count the pennies and put them together. And say, you know, I don't want to get poor again. Yes. And nobody wants to be poor.
No.
No. But if poverty comes, amen, and you have Jesus with you,
yes,
you ain't got no problem.
No.
He is a supplier of every need. Yes. Praise the name of the Lord. And so, amen. He got married and his wife brought him some balance into the relationship. And she began to tell him how to be successful. So she said to him, if you believe, who do you believe is responsible for your success?
My God.
Is it you or God?
My Lord.
And so she began to show him how he can be successful.
Yes.
Without worrying about getting poor. And she gave him the formula of how to do it. Amen. And as long as we're in this world, fear is going to come.
Yes.
But what do we do with our fear? Praise the name of the Lord. Glory to God. And as the psalmist said, amen, the young lions lack and suffer hunger. Amen. So the farmer, but they that seek the Lord shall not want any good thing. And the man had been, David had been up and down all around. The enemy chased him. I mean, he was supposed to be king for many years. He couldn't be king. Because the enemy did not want him to be king. And so there were times when he got frustrated about what to do with life. But after God delivered him, amen. He wrote the psalm. Amen. And he really meant it.
My God.
Oh, fear ye the Lord.
My God.
He says, for there's no want to them that fear him. Those who reverence God. Those who worship God.
My Lord.
Those who love God.
My Lord.
Amen. There is no want.
No want,
no want to them that fear God. And so, he went on to say, the young lions,
yes,
amen, they're the beast of the forest.
My God.
They can get what they want. But he said, they lack.
Yeah.
They have a lack. And they suffer hunger. Yes? Because there are days there's no dead animals.
No.
They can't find any live animals. They can't find any dead animals. So they are hungry. But he said, they that seek the Lord.
Seek the Lord.
Seek the Lord. It's time to seek the Lord. Amen. When we look at the economic condition, we only are less than 2 months into it, and people are crying. They have no food. Where is the food? Where is the food? People used to have the pile of food piling up, and now they can't take it. That they can't get what they want, and so they begin to worry. They trusted in the food and not God. But they that seek the Lord, amen, shall not lack any good thing. If we are the children of the Lord, if we are serving Him, if we are reverencing Him, if we are doing the best in the service of the Lord, He promised to take care of His children. Glory to God. And so as believers, amen, you must conquer your fear of lack. And number one is to seek the Lord. Seek the Lord with all your heart, with all your soul, with all your mind. Amen. Give Him everything that you possess inside of you, your heart, your life, your liver, your kidneys. Begin to bless the Lord. Begin to worship your God. Amen. You're telling God that He is in control when you begin to worship Him. Hello, you do not know what to do, but your eyes are upon Him, and He promised, amen, to be with you.
Yes.
Glory to God. God is able to make all grace abound to you, so that in all things and all times, having all that you need, amen, will abound in every good work. 2 Corinthians 9 and verse 8. God is able. Amen. He is the omnipotent God.
Yes,
He has all power over heaven and earth. Amen. He created heaven. He created earth. Amen. He has the power, amen, to do whatever He wants to do.
Yes.
And so whenever His children cry to Him, this poor man cried. You can cry to Him.
Yes.
If your cupboard is empty, there is nothing left, and then cry to the Lord. Don't cry to the government. Cry to the Lord. Amen. And He will hear your cry, and He will deliver. Bless the name of the Lord. Glory to God. Hallelujah. Bless the name of the Lord.
Hallelujah.
And so as believers, amen, we need to get, amen, to that place when God is number one.
My God.
Glory to God. God is number one. Praise the name of the Lord. You have nothing else but Him. And when God knows that you have nothing else but Him, He's going to supply all your needs according to His riches in glory. You must conquer that fear. Amen. Glory. Don't complain to your neighbors. Don't complain to your children. Amen. Cry to God. Because when you begin to complain to the unsaved, they say, where is your God? How you say you're a Christian and you're complaining? We should not join that gang. As believers, we should cry to God. And He hears the cry of His children, and He will run to come and to help us.
Hallelujah.
Bless the name of the Lord. Amen. He says, a good father. He's a good father. Praise the name of the Lord. Amen. And every cry of every child, He knows. And a good father, a good earthly father. Amen. He said, if the child asks for a bread, He will not give him a stone. If he asks for a fish, He will not give him a serpent. That's the God I know. Oh, praise the name of the Lord. Hallelujah. So you can cry to Him as long as you want. And He will come and He will rescue. He will supply all of your needs. Bless the name of the Lord. Glory to God. The same David said, the Lord is my shepherd. I shall not want. I shall not lack. Praise the name of the Lord. I shall not lack. Glory to God. We are used to having everything in a large way.
Yes.
And so if we come to only, you know, a day's meal, we begin to complain, what are we going to do about tomorrow? How you know you're going to live for tomorrow? How you know you're going to see tomorrow? Hello? Tomorrow will take care of itself. Praise the name of the Lord. Cast all your cares upon Him, for He careth all for you. The Lord is my shepherd. Amen. I shall not lack. I shall not want. Praise the name of the Lord. Why does the Bible compare us to sheep? We're sheep.
Yes.
We're the sheep of His pastors.
Yes.
Praise the name of the Lord.
Yes.
And because we are sheep, we ain't got no sense. Amen. We are the most dependent creatures. Amen. Sheep are the most dependent creatures. Amen. They need to be led to the pastor. Amen. They need to be watered. They cannot go themselves. They are stupid. Praise the name of the Lord. So David said, the Lord is my shepherd. I ain't got no sense. I don't know where the water is. I don't know where the food is. But my Father knows where. And he's going to lead me. Praise the name of the Lord. And he's going to feed me. Bless the name of the Lord. Glory to God. And every person that owns sheep knows that. Amen. But the shepherd knows when water is to be given. The shepherd knows when the food is to be given. The shepherd knows when to change the pastures. When it's going dry. Our Heavenly Father is that good shepherd. Oh, praise the name of the Lord. We can be encouraged in this day and time. We don't have to worry. We need to trust in the Lord. Songwriter said, I will trust in the Lord until I die. Praise the name of the Lord. Depend on God. Depend on God.
Amen. Amen.
Depend on God.
Amen, amen.
And if never a time we have to depend is today. When we can't find any jobs. How many millions of people are laid off? Amen. Unemployment line, everything is crashing. People can't get even their checks. What do you do in a time like this? What do you do? The Lord is my shepherd. If you know him before today and you trust him, just cry. Just cry. Just cry. Amen. Just try. Let me tell you. This is no joke.
No.
If you know him before today, and you prove him any at all, prove him now. Prove him now. Glory to God. So when you're constantly fearing that you don't have enough, you're not trusting God.
Jesus.
You're not trusting God.
Jesus.
And so he's depending on his people who will be called by his name to cry out to him, and he will hear and he will answer. Oh, bless the name of the Lord. Glory to God. Some people are fearing today. Amen. Aging. Especially the aging people. They are so fearful. They can't work again. They don't have enough. Who's going to help them? And so they worry themselves to death. Amen. Blood pressure won't go out of control. Amen. Glory to God. Diabetes is flying up. It's a worry. They won't rest in the Lord. Amen. But if you prove him when you were young, he said, even down to your old age, I'm going to lead you. I'm going to feed you. Amen. Don't worry about tomorrow. Live for today. Live for today and wait for tomorrow to come. If you're trusting the shepherd, amen, you can wait for tomorrow without any fear. Amen. For he is your good shepherd. And so the aging population, amen, the aging population, they're in turmoil right now. How are they going to manage? Some can't go shopping for themselves. Some can't go banking for themselves. And there's nobody to help but cry to the Lord. Cry to the Lord. Cry unto the Lord. Amen. This poor man cry. Cry to the Lord. Hallelujah. Cry in faith, believing that he's going to send help for you. Glory to God. Fear is something that leads you. And you see it every day. Tranquilizers. People are taking tranquilizers. They can't sleep. So they worry so much. They want something to make them sleep. Amen. And so they go on these tranquilizers. And we find that medication does mess up the entire system. Make you worse than you were yesterday. Glory to God. And so as believers, we as believers need to stand up. A soldier of the cross. Amen. And believe God that you never believed him before. If the worst come to worst, because it's going to get worse. It's not if, it's going to get worse. And if you're worrying now, amen, when things are still around, what will you do when it gets worse than this? Amen. People are going to drop off the bridge. Praise the name of the Lord, because they cannot live the life that they used to live. But one day at a time. Somebody said, one day at a time, sweet Jesus. That's all I'm asking of you. Lord, give me the strength to do every day what I have to do. Just for today. Amen. And wait for tomorrow. Glory to God. Amen. And so, amen, people begin to hoard stuff. Oh boy, what am I going to say? Let me just hoard everything. Let me just pack everything up. Who say you're going to live to eat it tomorrow? Amen. Somebody's you worry yourself and get it. You might die tomorrow. Somebody's have to eat it. But live today as if there's no tomorrow. Amen. When you have this shepherd leading you, praise the name of the Lord, you can rest in his arms that he's going to lead you in the right direction. He knows every step that you take. He knows every breath that you take. Oh, praise the name of the Lord. Just a sigh and he knows what's happening to you. Praise the name of the Lord. Glory to God. And so as believers, amen, those who know the Lord, amen, and you claim the Lord as your shepherd, lean on him, cry to him, and he will come and he will rescue you. Glory to God. Glory to God.
Hallelujah.
Glory to God.
Hallelujah.
One of the things that cause fear among believers is that we really don't really know God. We don't really know him. We talk about him, but we really don't know him. If you know this God, if you know this great and awesome God, he said, take no thought. Don't you think what you're going to eat tomorrow? Hello? He said, take no thought. Glory to God. And so in Matthew chapter 6, he said, take no thought. Hello? Don't worry yourself. Amen. God is a good father. He is Jehovah Jireh. Praise the name of the Lord. Glory to God. He's Jehovah Jireh. Not only food, but he will make ways out of no way. Come on. He will make ways. Praise the name of the Lord. He's depending on us to just relax in his arm and to wait patiently for him. Bless the name of the Lord. And so because we do not know him enough, amen, we never serve him enough, we never trust him enough, we are full of worry and we are full of fear. Amen. But the Lord is your shepherd. He said, the psalmist said, you shall not lack. You shall not lack. Glory to God. Amen. He has the ability, saints, to take care of us. He has the ability to take care of us. Praise the name of the Lord. And many, many children didn't have good fathers, didn't have good providers. And so, amen, not to trust in God to provide, they worry. They worry. But if this is a good father, he's ever present. He's never absent. Praise the name of the Lord. He thinks on us. Amen. Our names are written in his hands. Oh, praise the name of the Lord. Amen. So when you open your hand, you see my name. And he knows exactly what I need. Oh, praise the name of the Lord. And he's going to send help. Oh, bless the name of the Lord. Glory to God. Amen. Stop. Let us stop a while. Amen. Stop a while. Amen. And see for real if you know him as your shepherd. As you know him as your Lord. If you know him as your friend. Stop a while. Amen. Stop a while. He is a way maker.
Yes, he is.
Yes. He made the way for the children of Israel. And every time you read us over 40 long years, they didn't plant anything. Amen. Glory to God. Amen. They didn't dig any fountains. But every day he walked with them to that desert. Amen. And proved to them that every day they were fed.
Hallelujah.
Amen. Nobody went to bed hungry.
Hallelujah.
He fed them, amen, by his own hand. He commanded bread from heaven for his children.
Yes.
It's the same God we serve today. Yes. Invest your faith in the Lord Jesus. Trust in the Lord. Amen. And do not doubt. He's going to surely bring you out. If you're going to conquer the fear, you have to trust in the Lord with all your heart.
Yes.
Lean not on your own understanding. In all your ways, not some, in all your ways, acknowledge him. And he's going to direct your path. Oh, bless the name of the Lord. Glory to God. Amen. Learn to stand on his promises. Learn his promises. I will never leave you. I will never forsake you. When you go to the fire, you shall not be burned. When you go to the flood, water shall not overflow you. It's a promise he makes. And he's a promise keeper. Oh, praise the name of the Lord. And so he's faithful. He cannot fail. And he will not fail. Amen. Glory to God. And so as believers, amen. And I see it every day. I see it every day. We look at the TV and we see all these stories of distress, of despair. And because men don't know God, amen, they go kill themselves. Yeah? They cannot stand what's coming ahead. And they kill themselves. Amen. They go shoot. They go rob. Instead of waiting on the Lord. But they don't know God. So you and I have to be the light of the world. Even when there's nothing in the barrel, we're going to stand on faith. Stand on faith. Repeat the promises. Oh, praise the name of the Lord that he has given unto you. Amen. The Lord is my shepherd. Amen. He's going to feed you. He's going to lead you. He's going to guide you. Praise the name of the Lord. Glory to God. And so, amen, anywhere the pastor is, God knows where the green pastor is. He knows where it's at. Glory to God. He knows where the bread is. He knows where the flour is. He knows where the sugar is. Amen. And he will send it straight to you. Praise the name of the Lord in his good time. Amen. You can rest in the love of God. God so loves you. If he saved you, what can't he not do for you? What can't he not do for you? He's able to do exceedingly abundantly above all what you're able to ask or think. God is able to do it. Amen. For he is the Almighty God. All you and I need to do is to seek the Lord. Seek more of him. Love him more. Amen. Worship him more. Amen. Depend on him more. Praise the name of the Lord. Because there is no paycheck anymore. The paychecks are gone. What are you going to do? What are you going to do? You're going to worry yourself to death if you never trusted him. Yes? Amen. Christians. Some Christians, amen, they were working. They had money, so they didn't trust God. They didn't trust God. They trust their jobs. They trust their money in the bank. But no. Amen. You put the money in the bank, 1 cent interest a month. Come on. Somebody help me here.
My Lord.
Oh, my goodness. My God. What a disadvantage. Jesus. My Lord. You put your money in the bank, they have your money lending out and getting interest on it. And they give you 1 cent interest. Hello. Help me. It makes you want to fear that you're not going to have anything further down the road. But I can tell you that if the bank dries up and there's no bank, there's a bank in heaven that never runs dry. There's a bank. That bank can't run dry. Praise the name of the Lord. Amen. Glory to God. And he knows where his children are. Glory to God. Many people are waiting on their check to come. Amen. From the government. They are waiting in case he come. Hello? We may not get it. If you get it, thank God for it. But some might not get it. In fact, amen, I saw a man stole about 10 of them last week out of the mailboxes. So then you're going to wait another month ahead to get that back. Hello? Hello? So what do you do? What do you do? You're going to get frustrated if you don't know this great God. If you don't never trust in and believe him, you're going to worry yourself to death. Praise the name of the Lord. Jesus. But God has a source that comes from heaven. That fountain never will run dry. Praise the name of the Lord. Amen. We saw the woman, amen, in 2 Kings that her husband was dead and they were about to take her 2 sons. And she cried to Elijah. Amen. Elisha. And the man of God said, what do you have in the house? She said, nothing, my Lord. What do you have? She said, only a little oil. Praise the name of the Lord. Amen. 2 Kings chapter 4. And there cried a certain woman of the wives of the son of the prophets unto Elijah, saying, thy servant, my husband, is dead. And thou knowest that thy servant did fear the Lord. And the creditor is come to take unto him my 2 sons to be slaves. And Elijah said unto her, what shall I do for thee? Tell me, what hast thou in the house? And she said, that handmaid hath not anything in the house except a pot of oil. What do you have in the house right now? What do you have in the house? That's something. A pile of what? Then he said, go borrow these vessels from all the neighbors, even empty vessels, borrowed not a few. And when thou come in thine house, I shall shut the door upon thee and upon thy sons, and shall pour out all those vessels, and thou shalt set aside that which is full. So she went from him and shut the door upon her and upon her sons,
yes,
who bought the vessels to her, and she poured out. And it came to pass, when the vessels were full, that she said unto her son, bring me yet a vessel. And he said unto her, there is not yet a vessel more. And the oil stopped flowing. Then she came and told the man of God, and he said, go sell the oil, pay thy debt, and live thou and thy children on the rest. Praise the name of the Lord. Glory to God. So here was this woman, amen. They were going to take away her sons. Her husband was dead. She was a widow. Amen. And they had no money to pay the bills. And right now, we're in the crisis when people don't have money to pay the rent. Amen. And the governor says, no, you know, they're going to ask, don't pay the money for the rent for 3 months. They have to see what's going to happen. Hello, what's going to happen? It's bankrupt. Amen. Why don't you send the money and let us do this month rent? Amen. And take the stress off the head of the people. Amen. Don't pay the landlord. The landlord has to pay his bills.
Yeah.
Hello. Yeah. Amen. The landlord has to pay their bills, yeah, also. So everybody's in the same position. Praise the name of the Lord. But as believers, amen, we saw this story. Amen. Well, how God is a provider. Jehovah Jireh, he provides. Amen. Glory to God. All we got to do is trust God. You see, Elisha was a representative of God.
Yeah.
Amen. Yeah. And so, amen, the woman trusted the man of God. So she ran to him and cried. Amen. Cried unto him. Now we don't have Elijah, but we're going to cry. We can cry to God. This poor man cried, and the Lord heard. Amen. The Lord hears. Praise the name of the Lord. So Elijah tell her exactly what to do. And we saw that the result was, amen, she had all overflowing. Oil and all, everything, all the vessels she borrowed from her neighbors.
Yes.
Praise the name of the Lord.
Yes.
Amen. And it takes faith to do this.
My God.
It takes faith to do this.
Amen. Amen.
It took a lot of faith.
My
and that's
God.
What we need. And so the woman believed the man of God. Go borrow these vessels from all thy neighbors.
Yes.
Even empty vessels, borrow not a few. Amen. And when thou come in thy house, shut the door upon thee and upon thy sons. And thou shalt pour out all those vessels, and thou shalt set aside that which is full. So she went from him and shut the door upon her and her sons, who brought the vessel to her, and she poured out. Amen. The end result is she believed the man of God.
Yes, yes.
Amen. We need to believe God.
Yes, yes.
Whatever the Lord says to us, let us do it.
Yes.
Praise the name of the Lord. Glory to God. Amen. And so it came to pass when the vessels were full that she said unto her son, bring me yet a vessel. And he said to her, there's not a vessel. Everything full.
Everything.
God is able to make all things full.
Yes.
Praise the name of the Lord. Glory to God. High flowing all over. If we only trust him. If we believe him. Because it looks stupid for you to have one pot of oil. And you're going to get all these vessels. Amen. And begin to pour oil out. It takes a lot of faith.
Yes.
And in this time of crisis,
yes,
it takes a lot of faith to believe God. It takes a lot of faith. Amen. So if he did it back here, he will do the same thing for us who know Jesus as Lord and Savior. Glory to God. Amen. So she came and told the man of God. Amen. She told him, and he said, go sell the oil. Amen. And pay that debt. God don't want us to be debtors. Hello. God doesn't want us to owe debt. So he's got to make a way for us to pay.
Yes.
Praise the name of the Lord.
Yes.
Amen. Go sell the art and pay thy debt and live thou and thy children on the rest. Hello. The debt needs to be paid. Honest debt must be paid. Praise the name of the Lord. Amen. Honest debt must be paid. So that she was able to pay her debt and to supply, amen, the needs of her children. Amen. That's the same God we are serving today. That's the same God we have.
Yeah.
We know Jesus, amen, as Lord and Savior. We entrust our lives in his hands. Amen. He will take care of his own. Oh, praise the name of the Lord. Amen. Glory to God. So the same faith that the woman believed Elisha with, we need to believe God in the same manner. Amen. That this is a God of his word. He never fails and he never changes. Oh, bless the name of the Lord. So we can invest in God. Amen. And rest in him and wait patiently for him. Sometimes we get too hasty. We want it now. We want it this way. If we don't get it this way, I don't want it. No. Anywhere God send it, take it. Oh, praise the name of the Lord. Take it anywhere God send it. Praise the name of the Lord. Glory to God. For he knows exactly what he's doing. Glory to God. Amen. And so we are to the Bible is full. Amen. Full of how God works in and through his people. That his people might be blessed. Glory to God. Amen. So pay those debts. Amen. With what you have. Amen. Glory to God. Pay them off. Pay them down. Praise the name of the Lord. If you get somebody, pay a little here. Pay a little there. Because 100 debt must be paid. Praise the name of the Lord. Glory to God. And the governor was saying, you know, they can't evict you. Right? They can't evict you. But after 3 months, they can't do anything. They're going to come up with vengeance. Hello. But people of God, we shouldn't join that gang. If you have the money, pay it. If you don't have it, then God knows. Praise the name of the Lord. Because somewhere you're going to pay it. And let me tell you, they're going to come up with just a vengeance. Yeah, everybody will be outside walking about the homeless. Yes, amen. They'll do everything and lock those buildings down. Hello, they will. Praise the name of the Lord. So, we as believers, we have a God, a great, big, wonderful God, a God who watches over us. Praise the name of the Lord day and night. All we have to do is to trust and never doubt, He's gonna surely bring us out. Praise the name of the Lord. Glory to God. Amen. So we have, amen, the word of God is for our learning, for admonition, amen, upon whom the end of the world is come today. Amen. We have it written here. Praise the name of the Lord, that we can read them and believe it. Amen. And grow in faith. Praise the name of the Lord. Glory to God. Amen. The young lions do lack. Amen. But they that seek the Lord. Amen. Come on. Spend time to seek the Lord. Amen. To ask him, what will you have me to do? Where do you want me to go? Amen. Spend time with him. Seek the Lord. Seek him. Amen. His righteousness. Seek his holiness. How to live more righteous, godly, and sober in this present world. And when you begin to draw closer to God, he's going to draw closer to you. And every need that you have when you please God. Amen. When you begin to please God, amen. When you see that you will walk, amen, and please him, he will make ways out of no way. Praise the name of the Lord. Glory to God. You can bank on him. You can take this word and take it to the bank. Amen. Glory to God. That God is a way maker. Praise the name of the Lord. Amen. So we need to conquer that fear of lack. Conquer the fear. The Bible is full of promises here. Praise the name of the Lord. Amen. Amen. Conquering that fear of lack. Amen. We want to look. Amen. At Malachi. Malachi. Chapter 3. Amen. Glory to God. Amen. And when we look. Amen. At how God has set it up. Amen. Malachi 3. In verse 8 to 10, amen. Through the prophet, he wrote, will a man rob God? Yes, he have robbed me. But he say, how have we robbed thee? He said, in tithes and offerings. You are cursed with a curse, for you have robbed me, even this whole nation. Bring all the tithes into the storehouse, that there be meat in thine house. And I will try thee now. Hear what said the Lord of hosts. Amen. Try me now. Test me now. Hear what said the Lord of hosts. If I will not open for you the windows of heaven and pour out for you a blessing, that there shall not be room enough to receive it. That's the word of the Lord. Praise the name of the Lord. Oh, that was Old Testament. No. Amen. It goes across from time to eternity. Yes. Amen. Glory to God. So let's sit there and debate this. Oh, it's an Old Testament thing. Yes. Amen. It's the same Old Testament God we have serving today. Yes. Glory to God. Amen. 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 God doesn't want your money.
No.
He wants your obedience.
Yes.
It's not your money. he wants our obedience.
My God.
Hello. For only to obey him that we will be blessed. Yes. Glory to God. Amen. He wants to see if we trust him enough that we can give him, amen, what he desires of us. Glory to God. Amen. And so God said that because Israel robbed him. Amen. Robbed him. And so, where have we robbed you? They forget that God is a good accountant. Amen. Glory to God. They forget that God is a good accountant. Praise the name of the Lord. You watch it. You know every dime that we put in. Amen. The woman came with two little mites. Amen. But God saw it was two mites. Amen. He saw those rich men throwing in their big monies. But he saw the widow who obedient with the only two mites came because that's what she had. Praise the name of the Lord. God doesn't want you to give what you don't have. If he don't bless you, he don't want to give nothing. Yes? He don't want it. No, if he doesn't bless you, don't give him nothing. But if he blesses you, he said, amen. Give back. Prove me. Amen. Prove me now. Glory to God. Prove me. Amen. And if God said prove me, it means prove me. Yes? Amen. For he's a God of his word. Amen. Glory to God. And there's a rule we can live by. He said, amen, give God the first 10%. Invest the next 10 and leave out 80. Glory to God. So give God the first 10. Hello. Amen. Invest the next 10 and leave out the 80. Praise the name of the Lord. So when it comes down to the nitty-gritty, amen, amen, God will make a way. Yes? That 10%. That your gift to God is bound up in this storeroom of heaven.
Yeah, yeah.
So when the hard times come,
God.
Amen. God said, I will open the windows of heaven.
Amen.
Hello. I will pour you out a blessing.
Yeah,
glory to God. Amen. Amen. Glory to God. So, hello. And I said, God doesn't want that he don't give. If he don't give you anything, don't give him back anything. But if he give, he said, give me 1/10.
Yeah.
Praise the name of the Lord. Tithes. Amen. Into all the storehouse. Amen. I will open for you the windows of heaven. That's God. God opened the windows and he said, pour out. He didn't say gonna drop. He's gonna pour out. Mean you're gonna have abundance. You're gonna have enough. Oh, praise the name of the Lord. When everybody's crying, you ain't crying nothing. Hello? Because you did what God said. You obeyed him. Praise the name of the Lord. And so you don't have to worry. You don't have to fret in the hard times. For God is Jehovah Jireh. He is your provider. Yes? He's going to pour out. He marvels you. Come on. He marvels you. When you obey him, he marvels you. Praise the name of the Lord. He marvels you. Of such a good God. Yes? He knows our need before we even pray. Praise the name of the Lord. But all he wants is people to trust him. Glory to God. Amen. To trust him and obey him. Praise the name of the Lord. Glory to God. Don't take matters in your own hand. Take it to the Lord and leave it there. Praise the name of the Lord. Glory to God. Amen. We saw the other woman. Amen. The other widow. Praise the name of the Lord of Zarephath, Elijah. Amen. And she said, hey, she ain't got nothing. The man of God said, hey. I need me some cake. But the woman said, I ain't got nothing. All you have is a handful.
Yeah.
Hello? A flour.
Yeah, that's that.
A little oil.
Yeah, that's that.
Hello? Isn't that something?
My God,
so yeah, we sound like that widow. Boy, it's just like a rice I have.
Yeah.
It's just like a rice I have.
Yeah.
Honey, that's a meal.
Yeah.
That's a meal. Some people don't have it. Hello. So when you look at you see a little, you say, thank you, Jesus. There's a little rice here. I'm not gonna go hungry. And God will test our faith if we truly believe him. Amen. So you put a little rice together with nothing. Hello, some a little salt. If you have butter, maybe not, but you're gonna cook it, you're gonna eat it with no complaint. expecting the Lord, amen, is going to open the windows of heaven because you obeyed him. Praise the name of the Lord. Amen. And so as believers, amen, you have to conquer in this time, amen, your fear of lack. Amen. People are afraid, so they're not going to give again because they're not going to have anything. Yeah. Amen. They used to be generous. They're not going to be generous again. No. Yeah. Amen. So but when you do your best and you do what God says, amen, and you live by that 10-10-80 rule, hello? Because sometimes we spend out everything we have. Forget that, hey, rainy day is coming, as we used to call it. Amen. Glory to God. And we forget, when things are going good, we forget, amen, that a day like this would ever, ever come across the nation of the world. America crying? Oh, my God. This is unheard of. It's unheard of. Amen. It's unheard of. Yes. But God still sits in heaven. Yes. He still sits in heaven until man can learn to trust him. Amen. To honor him. Amen. Glory to God. They forget that he is the provider, the all-sufficient God. They forget. So they think they got the riches by their own selves. Hello. Amen. And so they go with their pomp and their pride. And God said, now I'm going to drop you on your bottom. What are you going to do? What are you going to do? But even in the worst of crisis, saints of God, we can trust the Lord. We can trust him. And God will test us. And I think he's testing the churches today. I think he's testing us. Particularly the church of the living God. He's testing us. What are we going to do in this crisis? What are we going to do? Hello? Do we know the government? How do we know God? Hello? Who do we trust? Amen. I don't want to be, amen, upon the shoulders of the government. Hello? Amen. I want to be on the shoulders of Jesus. For he said, the government shall be upon his shoulders. Hello? I want to be on his shoulder. Amen. For he's certainly going to carry me through. Glory to God. Amen. And so as believers, we have to learn to live in this world. We have to be wise. Praise the name of the Lord. We have to be wise. Seek the Lord with all your heart, with all your soul, with all your mind. Love him. Obey him. Praise the name of the Lord. Glory to God. You can't, today you can't depend on your credentials. Or your ability. Come on now. The stock market. You can't depend on nothing but the true and the living God. Glory to God. Praise the name of the Lord. Amen. Amen. You can't say, I have a friend over there who is rich. Honey, they're holding it to their money now. They ain't giving away nothing. Hello. Yeah. Because hard times are coming. I don't think I can give away nothing. Hello. But my heavenly Father watches over me. Praise the name of the Lord. Amen. Glory to God. Amen. Jesus said, I'm come. That you might have life. And have it more abundantly. Yes. God wants his children not to be in a corner, Whimping and whining. No. Praise the name of the Lord. Glory to God. No. But when things get tough, Amen, and the tough gets going, we get on our knees and cry unto our Father. I cried unto the Lord, and he heard me. And he delivered me out of all my fears. Yes. Glory to God. He delivered me because everybody is on your own. You're on your own today. You're on your own. So you better invest in God. You better know God. Amen. Your rich uncle can't help you no more. Oh, Uncle said, boy, I can't give away nothing. Glory to God. They're saying that. We don't know how long this thing is going to go on for. But as long as Jehovah Jireh sits and I don't care how bad it gets. Yes. I'm going to my bed. I'm taking my good sleep. Right. For my heavenly Father will take care of me. Oh, praise the name of the Lord. I have that confidence. How am I confident? How am I confident? Why am I so confident in this great God? Amen. Because I've proven him over and over. And over again. Amen, amen. are proving him times and times again that he always come through. Praise the name of the Lord. Glory to God. Amen. I mean, times and times again. Praise the name of the Lord. When there's nothing left in the barrel, praise the name of the Lord. He comes through for me. Praise the name of the Lord. Amen. He wants us to live, amen, in this time. Amen. In this time that we are in believers, he wants us to live full lives. Praise the name of the Lord. Full lives. Glory to God. We don't go around he, ha, ha, he. No. You get up and you begin to praise God for who he is. Sing the song of praise. Adore his name for his mighty power and his majesty. Amen. And I'm his child. And he's a good father. Oh, praise the name of the Lord. Glory to God. Amen, amen, amen. And there are so many stories in life that I've seen and I've known that God have taken people out of nothing. Praise the name of the Lord. Out of nothing. And give them abundance. Oh, praise the name of the Lord. Oh, yes. He's a God of. Amen. I come that you might have life. John 10 and verse 10. Not just spiritual life, but every aspect of your life. Amen. Have life. An abundant life. Praise the name of the Lord. Amen. Today, believe and receive God's promises. Amen. Rest in his arms. Wait patiently for him, and he shall give you the desire of your heart. Praise the name of the Lord. Glory to God. Wake up worshiping him. Go to bed worshiping him. Praise the name of the Lord, that my Father, he watches over me. Praise the name of the Lord. Glory to God. And so, as believers, in this day and time, amen, are you in distress? Are you in fear? Don't know where to turn? Turn your eyes up on Jesus. Look full in his wonderful face. And these things of this earth will grow strangely dim in the light of his glory and grace. Praise the name of the Lord. So you must overcome the fear of lack. Amen. Conquer the fear of lack. You used to have some friends, and because you ain't got nothing now, you know they're calling you. Hello, hello, because they ain't giving you nothing. Hello, they forget the days when you used to supply their needs. You're on your own. Praise the name of God. You're on your own. Children are not helping you. Amen. Your sons and daughters, they're not helping you. But your heavenly Father watches over you. I trust in God, the songwriter said. I know. He cares for me. Amen. He cares for me. Yes. And all I need to have is Jesus in my life. Amen. All I need is Jesus. I have everything. I have everything. Amen. Jesus, Jesus. How I have trusted him. How I have proven him all and all. Jesus, Jesus. Precious Jesus. Oh, for grace. To trust him more. Amen. Overcome all those fears. The fear of lack. Glory to God. Overcome those fears. Amen. By believing, amen, his word. And trusting his grace. Songwriter said, I cast in my every care. And I wait for him. Praise the name of the Lord. I'm waiting for him. For I know he's going to come. And he's going to rescue me. Believers. You might be in this position today. Amen. The rent can't be paid. The light bill can't be paid. Amen. The car payment can't be made. And all the bills are piling up. Amen. It's fearful. Yes, it is. But if you trust this great God, if you did what he said that you should do, he's going to come through for you. Amen. And when you begin to worry, it means that you don't trust God. Amen. Amen. When you begin to pull your hair out about what you're going to do, you don't trust God. It takes time to know God. Hello. It takes time. And so God is pulling some of us right now to know him, to trust him, to believe him, to wait upon him. Yes. Amen. So all the paychecks are gone. Glory to God. Amen. They're gone. Are they coming back? We don't know. We can't see it. Hello. But Jesus never fails. Amen. He has a fountain that never shall run dry. And honey, I couldn't be standing here this morning if I didn't prove him. If I didn't trust him. If he didn't bring me out. I couldn't be standing here this morning. But I've known what he has done. Over the hills. Over the mountains. Through the valleys. He promised that he would never leave me nor forsake me. Amen. And he never did. So today, I don't care what happened in the land. I am trusting him the more. That he's going to see me through. Oh, yes. He's a way maker. He's a heavy load shearer.
Yes,
praise the name of the Lord. Glory to God. Amen. So you can't trust the money in the bank. Amen. Now they say they find a vaccine. Hello, I ain't trusting it either. Amen. I'm trusting the eternal God to cover me. Amen. With his feathers. Yes. I'm trusting God to foolproof me. Hello, somebody. Amen. Glory to God. Amen. Hallelujah. And if I get sick, I'm trusting him to heal me. Because I'm not saying I'm not going to get sick. Yeah, but if I get sick, I know it's a healer. Oh, glory to God. And when nobody can come beside me, he's right there. I'm in his bosom. He's holding me. So what am I to dread? What am I to fear? When I'm leaning on the everlasting arms. God is testing his people today. How much we know him. How much we trust him. How much we believe him. I was just a mouth talk. But today I can assure you, if you rise from where you are in the corner of doubt and of fear, amen, and begin to trust him, he's going to bring you out. Yes. Don't sit there waiting for your children to come to help you. Don't sit there and wait. Wait on God. He said, wait on me.
Yeah.
They're not coming. And you're going to be living disappointed lives. Yes? But if you trust this great God, he will never disappoint you.
Never.
He's coming to you and coming for you right on time. So, beloved children of God,
Jesus.
Amen. Take a grip, another grip.
Yes, another grip.
Amen. Take another grip. Hold fast.
Hold
don't let go.
My God.
Amen. He's right there waiting for you to cry. This poor man cried. Yes, Jesus, the son of David.
Yes.
Have mercy upon me.
Mercy.
The blind man cried. Didn't even see him, but he cried out.
Yes.
Amen. By faith, he cried out.
Yes.
Amen. And received his sight.
Yes.
So today, cry to the Lord. Amen. He's able to do exceedingly abundantly. Amen. Paul said it in Ephesians 3 and verse 20. I like that verse. Ephesians 3 and verse 20. Amen. I just love it. Praise the name of the Lord. He's able. He's able. He's able. If you trust him, he's able.
Amen.
Amen. He's able. He's able to do exceedingly abundantly. Amen. Amen. Glory to God. He's able. He's able. He's well able. Now unto him who is able to do exceedingly abundantly above all that we ask or think. According to the power that works in us. Amen. It's according to the power that works in us. The power of faith.
Yes.
Or the power of doubt.
Yes.
Amen. Who are you leaning on? Amen. According to faith that works in you.
Yes.
Amen. He's able to do exceedingly. He exceeds all your expectations. Praise the name of the Lord. Amen. Exceedingly mean a whole lot. Abundantly is a holy.
My Lord.
Hello. So it's back to back blessing. He's able. Amen. Above all, you can ever ask or think. Glory. Think outside of the box. Don't lock yourself in a box. Invest yourself in God. Amen. And wait for him. And he is going to give you the desire of your heart. Don't be discouraged. Cheer up. Cheer up. Amen. Trust him. Amen. If he trusts you, if you trust him to save you from the life of sin,
my God,
why can't he keep you and bless you in this day and time? Why can't he? Yes, I must know. I must believe him that he's able. He is well able.
My God,
yes. Praise the name of the Lord.
Yes.
Let the cinema know
that
you trust God. Let the cinema know
my God
that you depend on God. Don't complain to them.
My God.
Don't complain to your unsaved children. Now, let them know that God is a provider. God is a way maker. And if they don't come to for you, my God shall supply all my needs according to his riches in glory by Christ Jesus. Praise the name of the Lord. Glory to God. If you're not saved, then you need to trust God the more. For without you trusting God as your Lord and your Savior, you're going to go for the alcohol. You're going to go for the drugs. Amen. And you're going to kill yourself. Amen. If you die in your sin, where will you spend eternity? My beloved unsaved friends and relatives. Amen. Seek the Lord while he may be found. Call upon him while he's near. Amen. Forsake your wicked ways and turn to him. Amen. And he will deliver you. Glory to God. Bless the name of the Lord. Hallelujah. Be encouraged today. You might be in the hospital room. You might be in your home alone. Nobody to turn to. Turn your eyes upon Jesus. Look full in his wonderful face. Look to him. Amen. For from him cometh your help. He's able to help you. Amen. And he will deliver you. May God richly bless you today. If you need Jesus, he's right there. He's right there waiting for you to open your heart door and say, come in, Lord. He's ready to come in. But you must ask him to come in. Make him the Lord of your life. Amen. Serve him. When you make him the Lord, don't just sit there. Begin to read this book, the Bible. Yes. Amen. Begin to read this book and see the great things that God has done. Amen. Ask him to reveal himself to you that you might serve him the better. But without a direct revelation from God, it's like you're going nowhere. But ask him to show you, amen, in his words, what he desires for you to do. And when he reveals himself to you, take up the cross and follow him. And you will find that your life is secured. Amen. You can learn to trust him and don't worry. Amen. Casting all your cares upon him. May heaven bless you today. Saints of God, let us hold fast. Let us come together. Amen. Let us come together and believe the Lord. Amen. Pray together. Seek his face together. And let him pour the blessing he has in store for us, his children. Encourage one another. Amen. Because some people's faith has not reached the plateau as yet. So you have to encourage them. Amen. And how do I encourage them? Telling them what God did for me in the past. Hello? Amen. Telling them where he took me from. Yes. The days of hardships. Yes. He was right there at my door. Right here. Praise the name of the Lord. Right. He can do the same for you today. And so we thank God. Thank you, Jesus. That we have this medium. Thank that we you, can Lord. Encourage each other.
Yes. Thank you, Lord.
Amen. And thank you.
Thank you,
Lord.
My God.
Thank you, Lord.
Thank you.
He knows that this hour and this day was going to come. Yes, he knew.
Hallelujah.
He knew. He knew. Glory. He knew. Nobody knew, but Jesus knew.
Glory.
And whatever he does is well done. Yes. Amen. And if you find that you cannot cope, call on the name of Jesus.
Yes.
Amen. He will hear your cry.
Yes.
He will answer. He will save you.
Yes.
And he will deliver you.
My God.
Heaven bless you today. Father, we thank you, Lord, for your goodness.
Thank you.
We thank you for your grace.
Thank you, Jesus.
My God, we thank you for your strength.
Thank you, Lord.
Lord, we thank you for your protection.
Thank you, Lord.
My God, hallelujah.
Glory.
My God, you're the only one, Lord, that watches over us day and night.
Yes, Lord.
Lord Jesus, we thank you. You're the good shepherd.
Yes, Lord,
and you care for the sheep.
Glory.
Thank you for caring for us, Lord Jesus.
Thank you,
we thank you, Father, hallelujah. In sorrow, you are our comfort. My God, hallelujah. When we are sorrowful, we can call to you, Lord.
Yes.
My God, you comfort us. My God, in trouble, you become our stay, Lord.
Jesus.
You tell us every care on you to roll.
My God,
help us to cast them all in you, Lord Jesus.
Yes, Lord.
My God, and not to carry them, Lord, but to leave them at your feet, Lord Jesus.
Yes, Lord.
Strengthen those, my God, who are stressed out today.
My God,
to rest upon you, Lord Jesus.
Yes, Lord.
Those who are crying, Lord God, I pray you dry the tears.
Dry the
in the name of Jesus, let them feel your touch, Lord, that you are with them, Lord Jesus.
Yes, Lord.
For you promised never to leave us alone.
Never.
Oh, blessed Redeemer, we look to you, oh God, for the senior adults, Lord.
My
God, hallelujah. Cannot find a friend, cannot find a family, Lord. I pray, God, you supply all the needs, Lord, according to your riches and glory. Oh, hallelujah, Lord Jesus, I pray You will bless, my God, this medium that which we use, Lord. May continue to be open up, Lord God, that we can, oh God, communicate one with another, my God, about your goodness and your grace. Father, remember those, my God, this morning, the hospital. My God, someone, oh God, the dying floor. They are dying, Lord. They cannot breathe. My God, the ventilator is not helping them, Lord. But God, you're the life giver, Lord. I pray to breathe, my God, the bread of life, my God, in your bodies. In the name of Jesus, hallelujah. Let them rise up to know that your hands have touched them, Lord. Yeah, God, in the name of Jesus, hallelujah. Rise up with a testimony, Lord, that Jesus is my Savior and my healer. Oh, glory to God. Hallelujah. Blessed be the name of the Lord our God. We pray for the doctors, Lord Jesus. Hallelujah. Hey, God, teach them to rely on you, Lord God. For you're the God of all wisdom, Lord Jesus. They have knowledge and earthly knowledge, Lord. You're a God of wisdom. Give them wisdom, Lord. Oh, glory to God. The scientists, Lord God, we're trying to find a vaccine, my God, for this virus. I pray, God, you bring it to pass in the name of Jesus, that lives will be saved in the name of Jesus. Remember the nurses, Lord God. Hallelujah. My God, the heresies that they face from day to day. I pray the Holy Ghost will overshadow them, Lord. And you will give them strength, my God, to carry on, Lord. Lord, those who not know you, Lord, will realize that death is at their door, Lord Jesus. They will commit their lives to you, Lord Jesus. And you will save them, my God, in the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. Those who are crying out, God, in despair, Lord God. Their loved ones cannot even be buried, Lord Jesus, in a decent manner. I pray, God, for comfort and for peace. In the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. Oh, glory to God. I pray, God, hallelujah. For we passed the Lord God this morning. Yes, Lord. My God, many, oh God, have multiple deaths in their congregation. Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord, I pray you give them strength, Lord God, in the name of Jesus. Oh, glory to God. Hallelujah. If never a time that we need you, Lord, we surely need you now, Lord Jesus. Hallelujah. Oh, God, we look to you, Lord Jesus. Hallelujah. For all our help coming from you, Lord. My God, bless, my God, those in the governing position, the president, the governors, the senators, and all, God, those who make all the plans for this nation. Lord, remember them in your mercy, we pray. May they come to rely on you, Lord God, for they have no wisdom unless you give it to them, Lord Jesus. Remember, God, our Highland home, Lord Jesus, hallelujah. Oh, God, many are crying out this morning, Lord. Remember Jamaica in your hands, Lord. Remember Africa, Lord God. Remember all the islands, my God, I pray. Remember England, Lord. Remember Canada, Lord Jesus, hallelujah. Hey, God, hallelujah. Children are crying out to you, Lord God, for deliverance. Send deliverance, we pray, in the name of Jesus. Oh, we pray that death will take its flight, Lord God, hallelujah. In the name of Jesus, hallelujah. Oh, glory to God. Restore health to your children, Lord. My God, I pray in the name of Jesus. Oh, glory to God. We trust in you today, Lord, and we will not fear. Because you promised, Lord, to keep us, my God, to the very end. Oh, bless and undertake for us, we pray, Lord God. Keep us as the apple of your eye, Lord, and the shadow of your wings, Lord Jesus. Hey, God, my Savior, give us, my God, more grace to run this race. Give us the anointing afresh, Lord. For we need the Holy Ghost, the Comforter, in this day and in this time, Lord. Be with us, we pray, God, continue to lead us unto victory. Oh, God, loving and trusting you as Lord and Savior, we thank you for your rich blessings. Hallelujah. In your great and your awesome name, hallelujah. Thank you, Lord, for your rich blessings. We give you all the glory, Lord. We give you all the praise and we give you all the honor, Lord. King of kings and Lord of lords. Hallelujah. You are altogether wonderful. Yeah, glory to your great name. Hallelujah, hallelujah to the Lamb. Hallelujah. Hallelujah to the Lamb. Hallelujah. We love and we adore you, Lord. Glory to your name. Glory to your name. Glory to your name. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Blessed be the Lamb. Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
Jesus.
Glory to God. Hallelujah.
Praise the Lord.
Praise God.
Praise God.
It is so sweet to trust in Jesus. Just to take him at his word. Oh, just to rest upon his promise. Just to know thou said thou, Lord. Oh, Jesus, Jesus, how I him, how I've grown him more and precious Jesus. Oh, for grace, Lord, to trust him more. Oh, how sweet, oh, to trust in Jesus.
Oh, just to trust
his cleansing. In the healing cleansing
blood.
Oh, Jesus, Jesus, how I have trusted him, how I have grown him more and more.
Oh,
Jesus,
Jesus,
precious Jesus. Oh, for grace, Lord, to trust him more.
Yes,
it's sweet, oh, to trust in Jesus. Just from sin and self to see.
Oh,
just from Jesus simply taking life and rest and joy and peace.
My Lord
Jesus, Jesus, how I trust him, how I approve him more and more.
Oh,
Jesus,
Jesus,
precious Jesus. Oh, for grace, Lord, to trust him more. I'm so glad I have learned to trust him. Precious Jesus, Savior,
friend.
Oh, and I know, Lord, that thou art. Will be with me to the end.
My Lord
Jesus, Jesus, how I have trusted him, how I have proved him more and more.
My Lord
Jesus, Jesus,
Jesus,
precious Jesus. Oh, for grace, Lord, to trust him more. Jesus, Jesus, how I trust him, how I grow him more and more.
Oh,
Jesus, Jesus,
Jesus,
precious Jesus. Oh, for grace to trust him more.
Bless the Lord. Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Bless the name of the Lord. Hallelujah. Thank you, Lord. God bless you. Amen. Those who are on Facebook, amen, but online. Amen. Thank you for tuning in with us today. Glory to God. Amen. May God bless your hearts richly. Amen. Listen for us on tomorrow night. Amen. 7:30 online. Amen. Glory to God. Amen. As we continue, amen, to pray and to seek the Lord. God bless you. Now unto the King, immortal, invisible, the only wise God, our Savior.
My Lord.
Be glory, majesty, dominion, and power.
My God.
Both now and forevermore. Let the church say,
amen.
Amen.
Glory
amen.
To God.
Praise God.
Let the church say, amen.
Let the church say, amen. God has spoken. Let the church say, amen.
Let the church
say, amen.
Amen. Let the church sing amen. Oh, let the church say amen. Let the church say amen. God has spoken. Let the church say amen. Oh, let the church say amen. Let the church say amen. God has spoken. Now let the church say amen.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Thank you, Jesus.
Praise God. Praise God. Praise God. Praise God. Praise God. Blessed him, Jesus. Blessed him, Lord. Blessed him. Blessed him.
I sought the Lord, and he answered me and delivered me from every fear. Those who look on him, I'm radiant, but never be ashamed. They'll never be ashamed. This core that cried, and the Lord heard me and saved me from my enemies. The Son of God surrounds his days, he will deliver them. He will deliver them. Magnify the Lord with me. God exalts his name together. Glorify the Lord with me. God exalt his name forever. Oh, taste and see that the Lord is good. Oh, blessed is he, yeah, who hides in him. Lord, oh, all you saints, he'll give you everything. He'll give you everything. Jesus, come and talk to the man. Thank you.
Lord is good. You keep everything.